So here we are in Mississauga, Toronto, just outside Toronto, and the Youth Olympic Games qualify for North America. And this was not so much drama for you, Anqi Luo from Canada. You're not qualified, but you met only Canadian players today.
Yes, I did. I'm pretty happy with my performance today. I played all out. I got nothing to lose. So I'm pretty happy.
So how important is it for you to qualify for Youth Olympic Games? Obviously, it's still an important goal to set for you and prepare for.
Yes, this is definitely one of the biggest goals in my table tennis career. To be able to qualify for this tournament, I started preparing over a year ago. I've been to several Road to Nanjing Series tournaments, and I just tried my best. And even though I'm sick today, I got to fight till the end.
And go back one day, and you played also in the International Open and had some chances there, but maybe didn't come up to your best standard when it was most important. Is that a good conclusion?
The previous 2 days, I think I played pretty nervous. I wasn't able to let go freely, but today I played really good.
So congratulations to Anqi Luo from Canada. She is now qualified for the Youth Olympic Games in Nanjing, China. Thank you.
Thank you.